Basil apparently does not like that location.
Yeah, see how he's not happy then.
Creepy it looks.
Which is strange because the ones right here are doing fine. I mean, right across here.
It's not in a dead zone.
Yeah.
Like the water's going. I don't know.
Yeah. Because these solar panels cause dead zones, but that's why we left the sage in there.
Uh-huh.
I don't know.
I don't know either.
Maybe it just doesn't have nutrients.
Did
you send any of the samples in?
Yeah, and we actually got info back. I just haven't gotten a chance to look through it. And they also, we kind of strategically got some in every single patch and then had to mix them all together. So, that's amazing. Do you want to eat some?
Oh,
that as long as that can stay in place, I'd be I just know that there's always tricky things all the time, but do it. Make a just light on it.
Okay.
copy to any degree off of this.
You can actually export 3D footage.
That's amazing.
This guy is such
one.
Oh, man. Hello.